Welcome or welcome back, and I need help at C squared. In this example, we have a trapezoid. We notice these two sides are parallel. And we have something that we call a mid-segment. Why do we call this EF a mid-segment? Because E is the midpoint of AB. We see these two segments, AE and EB, are congruent. And also, if F is a midpoint, we see also that for DC. So EF is called a mid-segment. So what is cool about a mid-segment? There you go. A mid-segment is parallel to the basis. So yes, EF, which is a mid-segment, is parallel with BC, which is parallel with AD, because that is a trapezoid, right? So what now? That means we have some congruent angles, like these two, right? Measure, or let me write the statement of congruent. Angle BEF, the one we need to find out, is congruent with angle EAD. Why? Because those two angles are corresponding angle. So the measure of angle BEF will be the same as the measure of angle EAD. And in this case, since angle EAD is 67, BEF will be 67. Very simple. But then we have another property for the mid-segment, right? A mid-segment is half of the length of the basis. So this is the meaning. EF is half of BC plus AD. Right? Half. So let's just plug the number. EF equal 73 plus 127 over 2. EF equals 200 over 2, and EF will be 100. And that's it. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click the like button and come back on C squared for more math help. Thank you.